It's Saturday night, just finished drinking. Now it's time to go to the club. Maybe I'll pull, who knows. Get into the club, looking at the dance floor. Notice a young woman dancing on her own. I notice a young woman dancing on her own. And I'm like, maybe she'll dance with me. So I walk down to the dance floor. Walk, walk, walk down to the dance floor. I walk down to the dance floor to see the young girl dancing on her own. And as I get closer, I can see why Neyland's dancing with her. You want to know why? She's a monster. She's a monster. She's a monster. Dancing on her own. She's a monster. She's a monster. She's a monster. Dancing on her own. But I'm like, I'm a wee bit drunk, wee bit. You know it. So I'm like, I'll go dance with him. What's the worst that could happen? I go dance with the monster. I go dance with the monster. I go dance with the monster, dancing on her own. I'm dancing with the monster. I'm dancing with the monster. I'm dancing with the monster, who is dancing on her own. And I'm like, this is going well. See if I can take this. Leaning for a kiss with the monster. Leaning for a kiss with the monster. Leaning for a kiss with the monster. Dancing on her own. I lean in for a kiss with the monster. Leaning for a kiss with the monster. Leaning for a kiss with the monster. Dancing on her own. But I got a wee bit too close and scared me. I blow up on the monitor, I blow up on the monitor, I blow up on the monitor, who's dancing on her own. Get kicked out by the bouncer, get kicked out by the bouncer, get kicked out by the bouncer. Because I was a wee bit too drunk, and if I'm dancing with her, probably will.